So, the issue that I'm facing is actually atheism. Atheism has brought and gave me a lot of comfort, because I'm more drawn to scientific explanations rather than superstitions. Everything is just math, so look at things in a materialistic view. Also, you have to understand cultural aspect of human beings and our roots in culture, especially Hinduism, right? We are humans, right? So we must understand what the earliest people, what they understood about being human. So the issue to me is just atheism. Atheism is the issue.